Turn, David!
Finals just on the line. David Borden from Rose Hall in lane one. Nick Moyer from Anderson lane two. Tyler Duffy from Rose Hall in lane three. In lane four from Hanover, Joe Kelvin, Indiana D3 track athlete of the year.
Run him down.
Josh Hennig, sophomore from Rose Hall in lane five. Malik Davis in lane six, representing Anderson. Daryl Payne from Hanover in lane seven. Nick Sussey from Rose Hall in lane eight.
Come on.
Come on, David! Come on!
Oh, he's dying.
Good for him.
There you go.
You got number six. Good for you.